All right, so let's go ahead and check out Idol Queen's productions. Fall on the on a lonely building. This is an agency that was once known as an idol's dream place. Enter a name for the agency. How about Vicious Records? Or what do you want to name our record company? What do you want to name our agency, guys? Let's just do Vicious Inc. Or Vicious Records. Name it YMCA. We're not naming it YMCA, you knockoff. Recently, Vicious Records and the brink of bankruptcy dismissed the CEO that built the agency to what it is today. Someone who pursued arts and idols' happiness first ended up being pushed aside by the greedy money-loving president. I feel somewhat enraged. Oh my, you really came? We get to name the girls in the group. Okay, what do we want the first girl of our group to be? In my phone one, I called her Alice. A-L-U-S-S. But let's do something different since we're streaming. Let's do... Name them after us. We'll have to do variations of our names because they're all girls. So... Tony. Tony works. Tony's a girl's name. Tony, right? Tony is the youngest twin sister of the popular girl group member that debuted 2 years ago, and she is known to be as talented as her sister. Barberry? The next one will be Barberry. You want her to be Barberry? We can do that. What? Why are you looking at me like that? Because it's fascinating. It's my first time seeing someone out who would say that they're what they're thinking. It's just like the rumors. Do you know me? Of course, you're famous in the idol industry. In America, Anthony, Tony winds up being short for the men, for the male name, but Tony is also a girl's name here. So I was trying to think, I didn't think Antonia, that would have been cute too. Yeah, here in America, we would have defaulted to Tony. That's funny. Antonia didn't even cross my mind. I like that better. Okay, we'll name me. They're great. The unfortunate... You think Tony the Tiger? That's too funny. The unfortunate genius trainee that got kicked out of the FC Entertainment with only their undergarments on. Kai. No. Wait, you're Pi, right? Kicked out? Ouch. A girl who talks about someone's pain while smiling? She seems immature, but her unique sweetness draws people in, keeping them in her grasp. Ah! Eh? Interesting indeed. Follow me. Uncle has been waiting since dawn. Okay, this is, like, really pretty. Not even gonna lie, like... This game's pretty. Klawz, K-L-A-W-Z, that would be cool. How's that? Is that better? Is that quieter? Hello? Can you hear me over the music? Hello? It's me. If you think it should be down a little long, much better? Fabulous. Is there only one confirmed member? Is there only one confirmed member? That seems to be the case. You have to get 3 more members. Now that you got some steam in you, go. Now. What? Hurry up and go scout some. Oh, I see. Wait. I have an executive meeting, so I'll take my leave. Wait. You should have told me something that important beforehand. This is the practice room. Excuse me. My name is Pai, and starting today, I'll be in charge of producing Klawz. Tony? Oh, you scared me. Why are you introducing yourself to an empty practice room? This is cute. I like this. The one who's scaring people is you, Tony. I didn't think there would be no trainees in this room. It's not only at this time. There's always no one. You haven't heard from Uncle? The only official trainee of Vicious Records under the affiliated label Pi is me. Oh, so she's literally the only person we have under our label right now, is this bitch. Oh, I see. Officially, so unofficially then. There's no one, except for me. Ah, I see. So it seems there's only us two in Klawz. Then I guess I'll officially introduce myself. I'm Pi. I look forward to working with you. Oh, by the way... Did you say Vicious Records affiliated label Pi earlier? Starting today, Pi label will be under Vicious Records, and I'll be the first trainee. Ha ha, I see. Well then, I have something I'm curious about. Do you have any goals in mind? Like what you want to be like? Or do you want to be this kind of idol? Or those kinds of dreams? Wow, already at it with the dream talk. Your work mindset is like steel.
Yeah, baby, it ain't the only thing that's like steel. Ra-ta-cha-cha-cha.
Well, I want to know more about you. It'd be nice to have the same goal in mind and work together from here. That's a little cringy, but I want to be that kind of idol that touches people's hearts with my songs. If at least one person feels healed through them, I'd be satisfied with that. Oh, she's cute. Anthony, your idol's adorable. I like her. Then I guess my goals are set too. I'll try my best to fulfill your goals. I will by your side and help your talents and special charms shine. You will be a one and only idol that no one in the world can replace. Do you really think I could be that? Of course. Also, just in case you might be worried, I already have some kids in mind to be debut members. They're talented and passionate, and I think you'll have good chemistry with them. I'm not worried about that. I'm not sure about the other things, but Uncle has a pretty good eye when it comes to people. Now then, scouting those kids is your first duty as a producer. Okay, give me 1 second, guys. I have to go grab something. What would you do for a Klondike bar? Okay. I'll tell you what, I'll pick some up for Monday. We can have some then. Dollar General has them. Okay, so I guess we're going for a promotion. It's actually the one thing I always remember is her nut allergy. Okay, you can now purchase a card by touching here. Okay. Oh my God, stop. Okay, that was so fucking cute. Stop. Oh, she was my favorite. I love her outfit. Oh my God, Barber. I know she doesn't, obviously she's like not a redhead and stuff, but she did make me think of you when it said her eyes are full of energy and compassion. I was like, okay, that's Heather. She can have this one. She can be, this could be her. Plus, I like that she's a, I like that she's curvy. She's not like a twig K-pop idol. She has curves. Well, I'm standing there in awe. Somebody pushes my shoulder slightly. Ki-hoon Nam? Long time no see. I heard you disappeared off to your hometown. So when did you come back? If you're back for good, you could have at least contacted me. I would have brought you a drink. Bought you a drink. Were we that close for us to keep in touch? You, isn't about time you fixed that attitude of yours. I see 3 years hasn't been enough time for you to learn how to be modest. Right back at you. Why are you still like this even after 3 years? Huh, I guess you still haven't heard. I'm the general manager at FC Entertainment now. That's the place that threw me out last time. That's the place I used to work for. Who's the one stuck in the same place at that incident? No, you're backpedaling, right? With his laugh. Oh my God, aren't you Ki-hun Nam from FC Entertainment? Ki-hun, it's Ki-hun Uba. No, you got the wrong person. He covers his face and leaves in a hurry. The audience is also moving in. At that moment, I make eye contact with Barberry. Ooh, Barberry. Looking voluptuous as ever. Who are you? Suddenly embarrassed, I quickly leave the venue. Don't look at me. Excuse me. Wait a minute. Ooh. Yeah, that's right. You stop him, Heather. You stop him, bitch. You got the wrong person. What do you mean? I didn't even ask you who you are yet, and you're telling me I got the wrong person? Right. Let me see your face. You're Sunba, right? Sunbae? Sunbae refers to a person in the same field who is more superior in a position or academic skill. Yeah. Have you been well? Do you think I was? When I heard you were kicked out, was only with only your underwear on because of me. Ugh, sorry. Oh, no, it's okay. Yeah, it's the truth, anyways. When I heard about it, I went into the president's office and protested that I was immediately kicked out. But did you also only with your... You basically are. You're fucking Nancy Drew, Heather. Fucking Nancy Drew up in this shit. Did you also with only your underwear? Why are you saying such a perverted thing? You imagined it, didn't you? And Sunbae, even if the clothes were provided by the company, you could have just returned them later. No matter how angry you were, why would you return them on the spot by taking them off there? Oh, is that so? At that time, I just really didn't want to see these people again. I wanted to completely end everything at that very minute. But if it happens, like you, Hester Mars. Ooh, I like that. Oh, Veronica Mars, I see. I would think that a lot of other companies would have given you offers. Do you have an agency right now? No, I don't.
I did get a lot of offers from agencies after concerts, but after they heard about the incident that happened at the SC Entertainment, there was no news from them. Oh, I see. Well, I guess they're wary of SC Entertainment since they're so big now. Well, anyways, I recently became the main producer for a debuting group in Vicious Records. Wow, producing a debuting group? Congratulations, Sunbae. It's really good. Really? Thank you. Actually, I just saw Ki-hun a moment ago at the concert hall. I was worried that would be under FC Entertainment, but it's a relief that you weren't. What? It's a relief? Yeah, if you're okay with it, would you want to join our team? What? Really? If it's a girl group that you're producing, then it's definitely okay for me. But will you be okay with me? What do you mean okay with you? After getting the offer from Vicious Records, you're the first person that came to mind. Then you're accepting my offer, right? No take-backs. I'm telling you in advance, but it's also been a while since Vicious Records has lost its prestige, especially in comparison to FC Entertainment. Sunbae, you're going to make me upset. Do I look like someone who truly cares about agency prestige? If I was that kind of person, do you think I would have left FC Entertainment after you left? Aww, Hester, you quit because they fired me. We really are best friends, even in the virtual world. Unless they start fucking, then we have to cut it there, because I'm... Girl, no. Also, FC Entertainment was only able to become a global agency thanks to you. Ride or die, bitch. Ride or die. They say that most of the hit songs that made FC Entertainment, what is it today, were made by Kyonam, but it was you who actually made them, right? All the trainees at FC Entertainment at that time know that fact. That kind of Sunbae who was on another level is inviting me to the girl group he's producing? Why would I turn down such an offer? It's such an honor for me. I'm gonna pull up my Twitch so I don't have to keep looking over there until you guys do say something. That's the kind of feel.
Say something. I feel.
There we go. Alright. Thank you for putting it that way. The dreams that we had during our trainee days are worldwide stage. That day, we will be able to perform in front of a crowd full of people who are cheering us on. I'm really going to try my best to make that happen, so let's do it together. Yes, Sunbae. I may be out of place saying this, but I'm going to rely on you going forward. So I'll be in your care. Barberry recruitment completed. Yay! Now that Barberry has joined Klawz, all that's left is someone who will be in charge of the performances and someone who has a voice that goes well with Tony's. First off, I should go to the kid who's good at performing. If it's this time, they are without a doubt at that place. I should go there. Ugh, I hate how like generic and vague that was. Like, not clever. Event hall. Concert. Me. I think that's so cute. I love the little traveling. That's adorable. Chapter 3.1, second encounter. okay. A girl who stands out exceptionally on stage. I see what you guys keep on growing. Why does this make me feel ashamed of myself for some reason? I forget my purpose and leave the cheering audience behind. Teacher! You're teaching, right? Teacher! Teacher! You are behind the stage, right? I recognized you right away during the performance. It's as if she's changed her stage clothes and came after me.
You came all the way to see the performance, but you're trying to leave without saying hi? I heard that you were going to have a comeback after taking a break, but it's been years since we last met. Let's name her after Jess, the dark trainer. Long time no see. Have you been well, Jess? The first time I met Jess was at a company's showroom event. Jess is a dance prodigy and attracted attention to the idol world. Since elementary school, she's been a part of a street dance team. When she became a middle school student, many agencies tried to scout her, but Jess rejected all of them and continued to enjoy performing with the street dance team as a hobby. I came in awe with Jess's talent and often went to the venues to give technical advice and performance reviews, and so Jess eventually started following me and calling me teacher. That's so cute. You can hear everything. You still haven't fixed that habit of yours when you talk out loud. Anyway, what are you doing here? It's nice seeing you, but it's so sudden. By chance, are you part of a pyramid scheme? I want to help and buy from you, but I'm still a student. I don't have any money. A pyramid scheme? Do I seem like that kind of person? No, not necessarily, but it's just been so long. You came so suddenly. Why are you really here for? Did you come to see me, or is it a coincidence? Actually, I recently became the main producer for the debuting group for Vicious Records. What? Really? Teachers producing? Wow, that's great. Huh? But before, you definitely said you were sick of the idol industry and you went back to your hometown crying, saying you would never come back, right? I never cried. And in the world of adults, there are complex circumstances that are difficult for kids to understand. Anyway, I'm looking for a member who will be in charge of the Klawz team performance right now. By Klawz, do you mean the name of the debuting group? Wow, that's a good name. Did you name the group? I really like it. That's good that you didn't, that you're accepting my proposal, right? I would be looking forward to working with you. Yes, of course. Wait, what? Wait a minute. Teacher? You already know, teacher. I don't have any thoughts of being an idol. I want to keep dancing as a hobby. That's what I think is best. I'm sorry, teacher. You said this before, right? That the friends around you dreaming to be idols don't look happy? That's why you're afraid to become an idol? Can't you trust me this one time? How enjoyable of a job it for an idol to impress and comfort people. Okay, there is definitely some translation choppiness here, so I apologize. For a second, I thought I was just getting tongue-tied again, but no, definitely not. Okay. No, I can't fall prey to your sweet talk. When I look into your eyes, I somehow end up trusting you. Okay, teacher, then please promise me these two things. What you always talked about, not sacrificing the idol's happiness to fulfill goals, and being able to stand in front of the world's best stage in front of a crowded audience. Of course, I'll keep those promises no matter what. I'll make sure to make your dream stage into reality. Okay. I guess I'll put my life in your hands. I'm looking forward to working with you, teacher. No, producer. Alright, one more. A fateful encounter. What other female viewers do we usually have that we can name another? Let's see. Oh, Zaizo! We can name... Oh, Tara! There we go. Tara. Where are you right now, producer? I'm still at the office. Oh, I miss you, Sunbei. Wait a moment, I'll be right there. Teacher, when you come, please bring something yummy. Oh, there's no end to what a producer needs to do. Huh? The sound. Who is it at this time? Huh? Is there an artist in our company with such a clear singing voice? Like that, I headed to the recording studio, as if I was possessed. I haven't seen you around before. Are you a new trainee?
Oh, ho, ho, ho.
There we go. Oh, sorry, I didn't know you came in. Oh no, I should be the one apologizing for secretly listening. I'm Pi, the newly hired producer. Oh, you're a producer? I'm Tara. I came to record the guide track, but the music producer said they would be a little late, so I was just loosening up my vocal cords. Ah, oh no, I'm not. Oh really? That's great. Then what about our agency? By our agency, do you mean Vicious Records? Yes, you're right. I fell in love with your voice. Why, is that you're not interested in becoming an idol? No, I'm interested in becoming one. Then there must be only one reason you're hesitating, because Vicious Records doesn't really appeal to you. No, sorry. I see you have an honest personality. Well, since you probably don't know me, fuck you, bitch. Know me well, I can't just tell you to trust me, and I really want you on our team, so how should I persuade you? Oh. Oh, careful what you ask for, buddy. You never know what any of these bitches might want. Some of these anime characters get crazy. Actually, I was a trainee at the FC Entertainment not too long ago. I see. You are at FC Entertainment. If it's the FC training system, I know it better than anyone else. The training system is systematic, and the trainers are also great. However, they create an unoriginal dances and songs by only following the trend, and the executives only see idols as a tool to make money. They're also a company with many disadvantages. You're right. All I wanted to do was sing on a big stage. It'd be enough for me if the fans feel comfort by listening to my songs, but the FC Entertainment... Wait, how do you... I also kind of have deep ties with the FC Entertainment. It's a long story, but if it's okay with you, I can tell you it. She listened to the story. Her eyes gradually widened. Is that person really you, Pi? That person is a legend among the FC trainees, though. Before being kicked out, he threw the clothes and shoes given by the company for image maintaining and left only his underwear on. But I'm pretty sure that person's name was Kai. Yeah, Kai is my stage name. The reason I had no choice but to leave FC Entertainment, the dreams I have, they're all things that I value and want to keep. It's also the reason I came back. I can value that. Respect, buddy. Respect. If all the members are pursuing their dreams with a heart similar to that of you, the four of you will surely be able to do it well. After talking like this, I don't think we're getting along well. Now, please sign here first. I never said I would sign a contract yet. Let me think about it a little more. Why don't you sign first and then slowly think about it later? Can't you please? Oh, I'm pushy. I was joking, Sunbei. I'm going to do it. I'll trust you and give it another try. What? Really? You can't take it back, you know. It's non-refundable. Yes, as soon as I heard that you were Kai, I made up my mind. Your troubled expression was cute, so I pretended to play hard to get.
Of course you did.
Oh, that's what it was. Oh, that's a relief. At that moment, a fresh smile on the morning sun appeared on her face. So beautiful. I'll be looking forward to working with you. I'll try my absolute best to support you in achieving your dream. It's my pleasure to work with you, Sunbei. I'll also try my best to follow in the direction you point in. Tara, recruitment complete. Promotion success! I'm an intern! Knock knock. Did you call for me? Why does this look like the Oval Office?
Y'all, why does my studio look like the inside of the Oval Office? Did this game use generic stock images for their rooms? I'm not kidding, you guys, I'm 95% sure that's the Oval Office. Or like... very similar looking to the Oval Office.
Something's stabbing me. What's in my shirt?
Come on in, have a seat over there. I see you were working with someone quite something. Pie, was it? I thought this was going to be a collaboration with the FC Entertainment, but you actually recruited an outsider. I'm quite surprised. Breaking into the global market is extremely hard, and many agencies have already tried but failed. FC Entertainment has a strong hold locally, but there isn't really anyone who can bring success internationally. If that's what you say, I guess so. I won't say anything about the matter. However, I'm a little worried. You know, will it be okay? Pardon? You recruited someone that the SD Entertainment threw away, right? If it's an idol Pi recruits, I trust them. Without Pi's skills, it would be impossible to break any cultural barriers. Is that so? Well, that's some faith. Good. I'll trust your insight. It's remarkable progress in the global market. That'll be... There can be a reappointment. Reappointment? Why are you so surprised? Of course I'm talking about a reappointment for the Vicious Records president position. I didn't know you were interested in a reappointment. Is there a reason I wouldn't give up such a position? But according to the company rules, the president position is only for a single term. Running in the re-election itself is not possible. In order to amend that, you need to have a shareholders meeting and get a unanimous vote to get it passed. And then you need the sanction of the majority shareholder. Surely you... If that's not to win the favor of the majority shareholder, why else would I want to enter the oh-so-difficult global market? I get it. I wonder if they did it on purpose because he's the president of the records company, so I wonder if they did it on purpose. Like, obviously it's not the Oval Office, but like, clearly it is very similar to the Oval Office, and I wonder if they did that on purpose because he is a president of the records. So, president, you know... A long shock since it is a Korean game, but I mean, that is like the most American boring ass looking office I have ever seen. Someone really likes cream and beige, like a lot. That's because I begged you. Are you messing with me? Do you think I'm someone who will make that kind of decision? With personal feelings involved? What's with your facial expression? Is there any reason that I shouldn't be reappointed? Is it that you want to join the election for Vicious Records president position as well? No, sir. I wouldn't even dare. Since you're smart, I believe you won't have any unnecessary thoughts. Interesting. So it seems... It seems that... There is an internal struggle for power going on behind the scene for a possible new president of our company. Intriguing. Alright, I got a promotion. Okay. Teacher, here you are. I was looking all over you. Hey, Jess, you're full of energy. You were looking for me? Yes, teacher. Well, I was wondering. We're kind of short on beds, so I know this sounds a little rude, but can we have more placed in our bedroom? What? You're short on beds? And now that I think about it, there needs to be enough beds for each member. I didn't even provide something so simple. I'm sorry. I'll get a new bed for you guys. You guys, we get to go. You're falling asleep. That's okay, honey. I started a little late. I don't, if you need to go to bed, that is totally okay. I actually think I'm going to save it here soon. I really like this. But, I need something a little more active, and I think I might try to stream my VR. For a little bit. All right, Hester, well, sleep well. Thank you for coming. It was great to have you, and hopefully you can come to some more of my nighttime streams, because I'm having fun. This is cool. I want to do more of this. I'll just have to play some other games that are more appealing.
Alright, so let's go check out the dorm real quick before we wrap up and try a different game. Yes, Hester, I've missed you. I'm so happy that you're gonna start that you can start coming to my night streams. Alright, well, you go get some sleep, and I will be live tomorrow in the morning if you're up and feeling chatty. Oh, yeah, no, I know it's not the game, honey. I'm just me personally sitting here playing this is fun and all, but I want to get up and do something like pew, 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 shoot some fangs. All right, so we are going to select a training center to move to. Klawz. Oh, God, this is cute. Then we're getting into the Sims part of the game. Oh, my God, look at this. Stop. Oh my god, I love it. Okay, bedroom. Standard bed. Oh my god, it's just like Sims, shut your face. Teacher, about the new bed that you placed. It's so comfortable and we really like it. That's good that you like it. Is there anything else you need? Make sure to let me know right away. There are things that I won't know if you don't tell me. Yes, teacher. Then since we're on that subject, not having a sofa in the living room is a little uncomfortable. Well, we have a lot of requests, huh? Of course. These are the basic things that you need that will get them for you soon. Please wait a little. Ooh, yes, I will catch a larvitar, absolutely. All right. Okay, before we do that, I want to buy another bed. No, bed first. Because there's four of them. Can I move it with her in it? Yes, there we go. Alright, so here's the dorm. Alright, so let's see. This is a bookshelf. Alright, so they want a couch. So let's put down a... How much money do we have? Ugh, like no money. Alright, let's put down the sofa. By the window. That looks cute. In a rug. Let's do it in front of the door. That's cuter. It looks like a little, like, tiny little area. Oh, no. Let's do it in front of this bookshelf. Is that what that is? Is that a bookshelf? I think that's a bookshelf. Yeah. So let's move this then. Okay. We can wait on the rug. We don't need this right now. We don't have a lot of money. Okay. Sweet. We've been promoted. Wow, teacher. I really gotta admire your ability to get things done. The new sofa that you got us, it's really soft and bouncy. Oh, I bet it is, girls. I bet it is. Thank you so much for taking care of even the smallest things. I want you guys to always be in your best condition. That's not only for you, but for me as well. If you need anything else, please make sure to let me know right away. Nice, +5. Ooh, shareholders went up. Got some money. Sick. sick, sick, sick. Okay, I really like this game. This game is really dope. Permission to manage vocal and dance practice studio. Permission to manage vocal and dance training schedule. Interesting. Producer, are you there? Oh, thank goodness you're here. Oh, Tony, come on in. You're really busy these days, right? I was a little hesitant to ask this kind of favor, but I'll cut to the chase since it's important. We need a vocal practice studio. Can you make one for us? At the end of the day, an idol's main focus is music. We're going to have an album and perform at concerts. So not having a vocal practice studio is kind of not okay. So before we start officially promoting, I want to be able to train my vocals more thoroughly in a vocal practice studio. I want to increase our skills while we have more time. Okay, cool. We're going to start learning how to increase our skills in this. I'm super dope, guys. I'm super stoked. I also believe that idols shine the most on stage, so I was actually going to make a vocal practice studio first thing after I got this position. I would have told you guys my plans beforehand. Sorry for causing needless worry. I wonder if I can put my camera here. Hold on, I'm curious. Oh, actually, that's not bad. All right. Better because it's a pain in the ass to like look all the way over here. I can just look up at you guys. I clipped you to my lamp, and it also helps with the lighting situation. Whatever works, right, guys? All right, now that we're on the subject, let's not hesitate to start right away. Oh, really? Well, then I have high expectations. Bitch. Vocal studio, yes. So cute, you guys. So fucking cute. Okay, I really like this game. All right, wait, hold on. Where's my mouse? Why does my mouse keep disappearing on me? Klawz dorm. Alright. You want me to... what? Click on one of the girls? Oh, okay. So we're learning how to schedule... Oh my god. Now I'm gonna keep wanting to look over here. Now we get to schedule our time with them. Alright, let's see. So... you can change the idol by touching the area. Vocal training. Building vocal center training. Oh, right. Bam! Bam, bam, bam! Call me the rocks and they call me the Flintstones. Knock, knock, Sunbae. You're in here, right? Yes, it's Barberry. Knocking is usually done before you open the door, you know. Teacher, I'm also here. I saw that you made a vocal practice studio this time. Do you like it? It's still a little lacking in the facility department, but I'm planning on working harder to make a better environment for you guys, since the efficiency rises as the facilities become better. Lacking? Don't say things like that. We're already satisfied, though. I was relieved since Sunbae didn't have negligence for training centers, but while doing vocal training, I had some thoughts. She had some thoughts. Sunbae, you already know this, but we have a strong point in dancing. I discussed with Jess why we don't have a dance practice studio yet, and we couldn't come up with a reason. Ah, that's why you guys came together. Well, if it's about that, don't worry. I also have plans to build a dance practice studio soon. I believe that the dance skills are just as important as vocal abilities for idols. What? Teacher, if you had plans, please tell us in advance. Now it looks like we were complaining for nothing. Well, then we'll have to leave it at that and take our leave. I mean, you kind of were complaining for nothing, right? Weren't they? I mean, seriously? I already had it under control. Alright, do I get to... Vocal XP. Okay. Level it up. Okay, cool, cool, cool. What is this? There is no friends lists. Okay. Oh, I can adjust my avatar? Oh, not yet. But there is a lot of things to get. Sweet. Okay. Yay! Oh, dance studio. Here we go. Oh yeah, baby. All right, to the dorm. Okay. All right, what are you doing? Schedule. And then sing. Okay, you. Dance. And then let's do dance again on Saturday. You, let's do dance. Dance. And we can do vocals. I think that's the only girls I have right now. Okay. Try that one more time. So I got her, her, her. Yeah, that's it. Just the three. Okay. Business. So these are all going to be something eventually. I don't know what. I know. So we have... Oh! I knew you would be here, so tell me your thoughts on receiving a dance practice studio. Of course we like it. I feel like our dance experience has gone up a lot already. I've been practicing till late because of that. Teacher, over here. I'm also here. Thank you again for making such a cool dance practice studio for us. Teacher, I think I was here until dawn after our daily lessons. I'm glad you like it, but the road to success starts with one step, okay? What if you get an injury while working yourself too hard? Since there's a long way to go, don't rush yourself. Slowly. Slowly. Okay. Yes, teacher, I'll keep that in mind. Okay, Barberry, I think, is definitely my favorite. I love her outfit and I love her energy. She's like totally fierce. Bitch, she's fierce. We're gonna upgrade these studios. Well, just that one for now. Vocal dorm. Oh, I can pause the day. That's what it is. That counter at the top is the day moving on. Okay. So. Then let's go in and. Let's set up everybody. Okay. She needs more dance. Her dancing is low. So let's do dance. dance, vocal. Dance, dance, day off, vocal. We'll do vocal dance. Okay. All right, schedule. What do we have you on? Today she's in vocals. Okay, so day off tomorrow. Actually, let's give her the whole weekend off. And then we'll... vocal, vocal. Dance, day off, day off. Oops, vocal. And then we'll end on a dance. Oh, no, 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 no. Get rid of that one. She needs more vocal lessons. Hers is only a one. I can't wait to get to the acting and stuff. That's gonna be so fucking cool. And beauty? I'm curious to know what that is. Alright, okay, that was cool. Alright. Oh, and then... okay, I have her set up. Do I have you? I do not. Okay. She seems to need more vocal. Over limit. All right, let's go for it. Oh, okay, I can employ people, that's cool. Oh, it shows them showing up in front of the place and they get to go in and they actually do it like a Sims. This is really cool. Business, okay. Upgrade complete. All right, let's go to the dorm. Let's buy some stuff. No, let's get her a mirror. There we go. Oh, you can't angle things? That's kind of lame. I was gonna like stick it in a corner, like angled out. I don't like that. I can't do that. This would be really cute in like our bedroom. With a little place to like chill out. In the room, just wanna relax. Just drop that in there. Buy and save, confirm. Nice. All right, let's pause. Okay. Yes. Okay.